4 years, I'll have to work two jobs to support my kids. Maybe I should quit and get a job and show them.
You may see us in the OR, cutting people's tummies, working on that, riding off on a hike. They said they found a place to get you your money. But when you ask, they have no clue where's your money. Weeks, months, years, you wait for your money. Seems like Dean Levine just ran off with your money.
Money!
If you ain't no chump, holla, we need FAFSA.
We need FAFSA, yeah. It's something that you need to get, because when you leave this place, you're going to leave in debt. 30 more years, 30 more years, no chances in your kids in med school here.